A break in a bizarre case out of Lakewood. A warrant has been issued for the man accused of stealing women and children's underwear over the course of 3 years. 39-year-old Hugo Hernandez is facing several felony counts of burglary and theft. Police say he is suspected of breaking into the Lakeview Towers at Belmar Apartments several times, taking laundry. A search warrant at the suspect's home yielded more than 500 pieces belonging to more than 30 victims, ages 6 to 69, the value to the tune of nearly $30,000. Investigators say that he drives a black 2009 Audi A5. If you know who he may be, please contact police.